For years, Richard Murdoch received $45,000 in illegal second homestead tax deductions. Murdoch, our state treasurer, claims he didn't notice he was cheating here. Yet he studied his tax statement closely enough to appeal his assessed value here. Then, once a candidate for U.S. Senate, Murdoch conveniently decided to pay his taxes. Richard Murdoch, the more you know him, the less you trust him.
I'm Dick Lugar, and I approve this message.